Richard Venture, Character Actor in Oscar Nominated Project Including Other President Men and Sense of a Woman, Head Die at 94, Venture Daughter Rebecca told the Hollywood Reporter He died on December 19 in Chester, Connecticut, Heaven a How Her Name, But His Volume of Work and His Adaptability on Way Stand Out, She said among those work are more than 80 film and TV appearances spanning from 1964 to 2001. Venture most memorable performances include portraying Peter Seller Valley in Being the 1979 and as a policeman who takes his own life in The Hunter 1980, photo Getty, ABC photo Axie Vese Wilson so feature as an assistant metro editor in Older President Men 1976, S.A.U.S. Ambassador in Missing 1982 and In Sense of a Woman 1992, He play Al Pacino's brother, Willie, in an uncomfortable dinner scene on Thanksgiving Day. Venture other credits include role in The Effect of Gamma Ray on Man in the Moon Margo 1972, The Greatest 1977, Looking for Mr. Goodbye 1977, The Onion Film 1979, Tut and Go 1986, Heartbreak Ridge 1986, The Sicilian 1987, Carrick Under Fire 1996 and Red Corner 1997. Television fan may remember the actor as Blefather in The Day and Night of Molly Doctor on Sanford in which he played the death of Jerry Sonser, the friend Catherine Keener. His Sanford character was Sonser a co-worker of Ella Iwick had Tighting Together for a 1992 episode titled The Letter, Venture on So Hell Recurring Role on So Including Street Hawk for Congress, The Boy, Law Order and Mary Hartman. Mary Hartman, he on So Appear on The Wharton, Not Landing, Brooklyn Bridge, The Thornbird, Valerie, L.A., Law and Murder, Zero Among Many Other Series, Born Richard Venturella on November 11, 1923. The New Jersey Native was a U.S. Navy veteran who served in World War II aboard aircraft carrier. Following his service, he appeared on Broadway in several performances and was later a member of the Arena State Theater Company in Washington, D.C. and the Longwood Theater Company in New Haven, Connecticut. Venture was married four times to actresses Grace Brand, Olivia Coen, Lauren O'Donnell, and to Catherine Venture. He is survived by his wife Catherine, his children Anthony, Kathy, Rebecca and John, and nine grandchildren.